Well, a mother's Facebook post showing her son's struggle to explain why he's being bullied has now gone viral.
And it's sparking a nationwide outpouring of support for the young man and the raw emotion he so publicly shared. CBS News correspondent Brooke Silva-Braga has the story.
Just out of curiosity, why do they bully? What's the point of it? Why do you find joy in taking innocent people and finding a way to be mean to them?
In a Facebook post, Kimberly Jones wrote her son Keaton asked her to record this emotional response to another round of bullying.
They make fun of my nose, they call me ugly, they say I have no friends.
What'd they do to you at lunch?
Put milk on me and put ham down my clothes.
The post went up Friday morning. Before Keaton could return to middle school near Knoxville, Tennessee on Monday, it had been viewed more than 20 million times.
This kid is all time. He's a legend. Go check him out. His name's Keaton.
And like that, everyone seemed to want to be Keaton's friend. Chris Evans tweeting in part, "Stay strong, Keaton. I promise it gets better." Mark Ruffalo wrote to Keaton too, "You are about one of the coolest kids I've ever seen." And Haley Steinfeld.
"I would love for you, Keaton Jones, to be my date to the Pitch Perfect 3 premiere on Tuesday."
The head of UFC, Dana White, welcomed him to UFC headquarters in Las Vegas, but University of Tennessee quarterback Jared Garantano beat them all to it, posting this pic Sunday evening. "Now I have the little brother I always wanted," he wrote. It had been a long time since Friday morning.
"But if you are made fun of, just don't let it bother you. Just stay strong, I guess. Hard."
"This isn't new for us, and we still have to truck on through the day-to-day," Mom Kimberly wrote in a later post. "I'm humbled by the voice my boy has been given, but he's still just a little boy." Brooke Silva-Braga for CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
And a brave little boy at that. It's so good to see those people coming out and supporting him.